Well, talking of Bebo, one of our avid admirers, Imran Khan, has adamantly been trying to hate all love stories for quite some time now. It's just that co-star Sonam Kapoor is a diehard romantic. Yes, yes, Imran is still faithfully engaged to fiancée Avantika, but his new film, I Hate Love Stories, is all set to hit theaters this weekend. And the cast and crew seem to share a love and hate relationship both on and off screen as well.
Hello again.
These are the people who will be judging your film.
Please, I beg you all, don't take this interaction too seriously. We've come late, but just give us good reports and good reviews. It's my first film. We are all newcomers. Please, we beg you.
Now we know where that's coming from. After Kites and Ravan and the current dry spell in Bollywood, this trio may say they hate love stories, but on the last leg of the promotional tour, all they had was love on their mind. The I Hate Love Stories can captivate fans with their anecdotes.
I have, yeah, a little bit. There's one deadly shirtless song and one deadly shirtless scene and all. Kya karein, yaar, you have to do these things, no?
It's my demand. I demand it.
This is her demand. This is my director's demand. Yeah, near
both of them. Both of them have just eaten full dal makhani and paratha and all. You know how to strip.
All is gone. It's like that.
And the light wane continued throughout the press conference. But here's the twist. If Imran hates soppy romances on reel, then the situation is slightly topsy-turvy in real life.
I'm never going to ever speak about my personal life ever to anybody. So I'm not going to say I'm dating somebody or I'm not dating somebody. It's just ridiculous. It's like asking me how much I earn. It's just tacky and badly behaved. I would never talk about it.
She doesn't even talk about it to me.
Especially not a few guys.
I'm dating a few guys. Really?
So actually, you hate love stories.
Yes. That's true. You're the one who's been in a relationship.
I know. I'm the one who's been in a proper relationship. You're the one who
who's been dating lots of boys.
So get into the mood for some loving as Sonam and Imran promise to give the Janta a reason to smile. Radhika Mastry for NDTV.
You don't understand. When you're not with me,